Well, Bob, you did it.
Yep, I did it.
Why so nervous?
I'm starting to remember why I got rid of those seeds.
I warned you, and I warned you, but did you listen? No! But don't worry, I'm here to protect you. Again.
Hey, what are you doing to him? Leave him alone!
I'm protecting him.
Protecting him? From what?
You're about to find out.
I'll get you out of there.
I knew those seeds were bad news.
Oh, now you've gone and put him into a bad mood again.
Clairvoyance on it.
Everything was so nice here before that.
That's painful.
Almost had it. Oh, it's a mood of clairvoyance right now.
Hey, knock that off. If you really care about him, then stop doing that. but I'm his only friend. You make it so hard for me to do my job. Everything was so nice here before you. Whoa, you are really intense.
I want to use clairvoyance on this bad mood, but it looks immune to it.
Ready to give up? No shame. Take a hint and sail. Hey, knock that off!
Hurting it at all. If I could just CV this thing, I could find out what's causing it.
Please stop!
Quit it!
Why can't I use clairvoyance on it?
Wasn't such a good
if
idea.
I could just CV this thing, I could find out what's causing it.
Let's just call it a draw and stop for the day.
Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance.
Ready to go now!
If I can find the cause of this bad mood, maybe I can get rid of it.
Whose side is this moth on anyway? Can somebody get me out of here? I don't think gardening is supposed to hurt this much.
It doesn't need to hurt at all. Doesn't need to hurt you, I mean.
Looks like another dead soldier!
You think you're his friend? But I'm his only friend. You make it so hard for me to do my job!
That hurt! Will I never?
No!
Let's just call it a draw.
Son of a!
Everything was so nice here.
You'll pay for it. I've been hit. I've been hit with bigger tomatoes than that.
Mixing up a special one for you. How could you? Tell me if this one's up. That hurt.
Stop doing that.
Will I never. That hurt.
But I'm his only friend.
Son of a! You'll pay for that!
another dead soldier! Catch! Oh, that hurt!
Why don't you get lost, kid?
How can you do this to Bob? You love him.
Love? I don't really love him. If I did, how could I have left him all alone?
Helmet? Helmet would never say that.
Why?
Hey!
It's not safe here.
Hey!
I'll keep you safe. You won't feel this at all.
You're nothing. I've been hit with bigger tomatoes than that.
Hey, take this to recycling, will ya? Oh, could you? Mixing up a special one for you. Well, I never. Hey, take this to recycling, will you? Oh, could you?
You'll pay for that. No. No.
Not so bad at gardening yourself.
Think you can handle them now?
Willing to give it a try.
How about those?
Well, I'll just take them one at a time. Yep, all the bottles in the blue bin. Bottle caps, too. Hey, that too. We're recycling plastic now. Can you believe it?
So, Agent Sonato, think you could help me with a little yard work?
Wow, what a mess.
Yeah.
I mean, it's impressive as far as strength and mass, but in terms of aesthetics, it's all over the place.
You talking about the vines or that beard?
Who's this?
Helmet! So this is where you ran off to. Figures.
What?
It's me, Bobby. It's your Psy King.
But how? Where's your body?
I was lost for a long time, until this one found me. Body's on loan from the mailroom. Hang on. Borrowed lips. Wouldn't be right.
Yeah. And he's not as cute as you either.
Well, neither are you right now. Come on, let's at least wash that beard. What's that smell? Mushrooms? You know I hate mushrooms.
I know.